Welcome back to the Detailing Business Channel. Today is part two of the perfect detailing rig build. Today we're going to be deciding where everything goes, make sure everything is going to fit. I've got a plan in my head of how everything's going to lay out. I want the layout to be ideal for day-to-day operations with the most convenient setup where everything is at arm's reach. We are going to be doing some framing today, so watch a master carpenter. I'm just kidding. I'm no carpenter at all. That's my cousin's job. But I can throw things together with enough screws. It'll hold. So stick around and enjoy part two. All right, so next week is going to be part three. We're going to be doing plumbing, electrical, bolting everything down. Should I paint this framework? I'm thinking to paint it black, but it's already in there and I really don't want to pull it out again, but I will if you want me to. We'll see you next week for part three. Thanks for watching the Detailing Business Channel.